unfair to people who paid their student loans or chose not to take out loans?
Is it fair to people who, in fact, do not own multi-billion dollar businesses to see why these guys give them all a tax break? Is that fair? What do you think?
What about people who paid their loans, though, struggled to pay their loans, and now others don't have to?